Mike Bunn has had a love of history for as long as he can remember, but he never knew where his passion for history would lead him. He was a curious child who asked a lot of questions and yearned for a deeper understanding of his family history and the history of his surroundings. He remembers being captivated in long conversations with his grandmothers.
Even as a very young child, I would pester them for stories about growing up because I was so fascinated about how life was so much different for them as a child than it was for me. And I just took a particular interest in listening to their stories. And they remembered distinctly things like the Great Depression things that we all knew about, but they personally lived through. And I got to communicate with them about these experiences, and it was just really eye-opening.
In addition to history lessons with his grandmothers, Bunn remembers that his mother always made learning fun and would take him on trips to see historical sites. Bunn has turned his passion for history into a successful career, becoming a historian and author. He currently serves as director of historic Blakely State Park in Spanish Fort, Alabama. But his journey is one that he didn't see coming. He enrolled in CVCC right after graduating from Smith Station High with a plan to one day attend law school.
I certainly had no notion that I would end up today as a park director of all things. If you had told me that when I was studying in CVCC, yeah, would have been the farthest thing from my mind, but it's very rewarding, and it combines all the things that I've done.
Bunn's interest in history grew during his time at CVCC. His instructors made all the difference in bringing the lessons to life.
There were two good history professors that I know I studied under at CVCC, Dr. Lacey and Dr. Gunner. Seems like I had more classes with Dr. Lacey, but I particularly remember him because his lectures would be, they were narratives of a particular topic. It was as if you were getting a documentary on whatever the topic was, and that fascinated me. It was the first time that I truly understood that all history is really a series of stories, and it's how you put those stories together. It's human drama, it's human experience.
Bunn continued his education, earning his undergraduate degree at Faulkner University and two master's degrees at the University of Alabama. Previously, he directed the historic Chattahoochee Commission and worked as a curator with the Columbus Museum and the Mississippi Department of Archives and History's Museum of Mississippi. He also worked with the Birmingham Historical Society and the Tuscaloosa County Preservation Society.
In the institutions I've worked, whether they be museums, historic societies, state commissions, and now state park, the common denominator has always been that at the heart of what they do is some sort of regional story of history. And so I've been involved in helping interpret that story for people through several mediums, obviously in the museum world, doing exhibits, and I've helped in a variety of educational programs and tours and lectures and all sorts of ways to get people involved in exploring the past.
In all of his education and success, one of his most valuable lessons he's learned came from his parents. His father always emphasized the idea of hard work being worthwhile.
And I just believe in hard work. I believe that if you put in the work, even if a door is not there to be opened, if you work hard enough, you'll create your own. Don't give up on pursuing what you really love, because if you like it enough and study enough and work hard enough at it, you'll find a way to make a living at it.